you.
Welcome to Purple Sky News. All the news you probably missed but shouldn't have. Here at Purple Sky News we bring the news that matters. Without further ado, here's today's story. Pyongyang, CIA tried to assassinate Kim Jong-un with biochemical weapon. North Korean Supreme Leader Kim Jong-un, reported to be paranoid about the possibility of an assassination, is alleging the U.S. Central Intelligence Agency tried to do just that this week. Pyongyang's Korea Central News Agency accused the CIA of attempting to kill the North Korean head of state with a biological or chemical attack on Monday. According to KCNA, the alleged murder plot shows the true nature of the U.S. as the main culprit behind terrorism. "I don't have anything for you on that," a U.S. State Department official told Sputnik News Tuesday regarding whether the U.S. had initiated any major changes in its stance on Kim and the leadership in Pyongyang. U.S. forces could have killed Kim Jong-un on July 4 but didn't take the shot. At least one reason to doubt the veracity of KCNA's claim that U.S. personnel have previously had the opportunity to kill Kim, particularly when he was hanging around the launch platform for over an hour during North Korea's July 4 ballistic missile test. At that time, Americans had a very easy shot at killing Kim and didn't, it was reported. U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson stated in early July that the U.S. would prefer to bring Kim Jong-un to his senses, not to his knees. Private security consultant for Stratfor Asia Pacific Rodger Baker told Business Insider that it was unusual for information suggesting the U.S. had a chance to kill Kim and didn't, given what it could reveal about North Korea's actions and the U.S. process of observing them, to reach the public domain. The reason, Baker suggested, might be to show the U.S. actually isn't keen on killing Kim. By releasing this information, the U.S. and its allies may be able to relay a message to Kim that there's no need to continue the missile program, but if the program is continued, the leak would show the U.S. can't strike it in Kim, the consultant added. North Korean Supreme Leader paranoid about Navy SEAL assassination spy agency. On the other hand, a South Korean lawmaker reiterated Monday that North Korean hackers successfully stole several secret war blueprints regarding potential conflict with the North, which include assassination plans for Kim, South Korean news outlet Chosun Ilbo reported. The information was apparently stolen in 2016, and the Ministry of National Defense has yet to find out about the content of 182 gigabytes of the total stolen data, Democratic Party Rep. Lee Cheol-hee said in a statement. In addition, the South Korean military recently formed a special forces team dubbed Spartan 3000 that a South Korean general said in September had the goal of making Kim Jong-un fear for his life. Note, this story was updated at 5:23 p.m. to include the position of the U.S. State Department. Thank you for tuning in. Stay awake and awaken others. Help us spread the word by sharing this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a like and let us know what you think in the comments below. And of course, subscribe for notifications of new videos.